Hi, I'm Don. Welcome to my channel. Today we're going to paint a Zoids Gusock. Let's watch it.
Thank you.
That's it. As much as I want to put more weathering and make it look like really worn down, I don't want it to look like it came from the junkyard. So it's finished. I hope I achieve the look that the mechanisms underneath the Gusock are well maintained, but at the same time the armor parts are worn down. So I hope it doesn't look like it came from the junkyard. So anyways, I hope you like this video. Don't forget to subscribe. Again, this is Don. Thanks for visiting my channel. Saludos!